testing mic. Hello? Sorry if y'all can hear me, I'm having technical difficulties. Why not? Testing mic. Test, test. Okay, it seems I'm back. I apologize. Something went wrong. There's an error with the PlayStation, and it's a common error. It happens with, like, all the S4s ever. At least with the pros. I don't know with the originals. That for some reason the internet service for PlayStation just cuts off, and it's the PlayStation doing it. It has nothing to do with the Wi-Fi, has nothing to do with the ISP, actually has nothing to do with the PSN itself, it's the system. There's an easy fix if you ever have this issue, because I've had it more than once, and it's quite annoying, especially when I'm trying to broadcast, but that's the first time it's happened when I'm doing that. And you go into your network settings, and you hit test internet connection. Once you test it, it'll test it, it'll say it's fine. Internet will be back on. It's the weirdest glitch. Sony should have fixed it years ago, but no one's taken it to do anything, so whatever. Anyway, like I was saying before I got so rudely interrupted, I plan on streaming for a while. I don't plan on stopping. I love playing games. I don't like that my stream seems to be buffering, but it seems okay. Anyway, I love playing games. I've just been playing games forever now. It's sort of like reading a book for me, which I like to do as well. I think I'm going to get I'm going to find some way to get an intro and a simple up. I'll probably slice what I said earlier into the YouTube video I'll make of this, but it is past time, if I'm correct. Yes. So it's time to leap back into this horrible asylum. And see if it's fine. If I remember correctly, we were shoved inside a white padded cell by the crazy priest guy who worships Wallrider, which appears to be some kind of paranormal entity or person with psychic powers. Oh, good. It starts me here. Just a warning for whoever comes in, this game is full of lore. I know that much at least. But it was on the list of Twitch games, so I'm assuming it's playable. My batteries suck, don't they? Oh, I have two. Oh. Yeah. That was way before my grandma came too. Speak of the devil.
The voices will be back no more asleep.
Get back! Get the fuck away from me!
They're in my blood and they want to get out.
Yeah, I'm crouched.
man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue.
Space.
And liver.
They are yours.
I slightly remember the twins. I remember them being fun. Y'all don't need me. Okay, so I need to figure out who's patrolling down here. That guy's patrolling. This guy looks quite out of it.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
That guy's obviously patrolling. He's gonna be a problem. There he is. That guy doesn't seem to report any issue. What the flip is that?
They're in my blood if they wanna get out.
That's nice for you, but what's lip is slapping over here? Okay, so I want him to go over there. Start beating up that wall.
You, it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
They're in my blood if they want to get out. I can feel.
Are you harmless? He's harmless. Jump scare. Was it a good one? Were you jump scaring me? Okay. Noises were jump scaring
me. Voices, they pulled me back, no more sleep.
Sort of that guy's video. Oh, good. My hour of podcast is going to be trying to figure my way out of here. I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you. must be something here I'm missing. Let me sort it out. Systematically go through every single freaking door in this room. Do you have a way out, man?
Until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Dying keeps moving lower on the list of worst things that could happen to me here. God always provides a way to follow the blood. This looks like an SCP. Of a dead scene. Dead space. Whatever that is called. I didn't need to know that. I'm not sure I wanted to know that. down, and they heal out.
Shut down the gates.
Joining with us today on our broadcast is Mama Cat, also known as Elsa, sitting up here watching me play horror. She's the mother of our two youngest cats, great, happy, bit overweight, but she's a mom, so it's acceptable. I don't know why crouching is even in this game. Every time you hit a button in this game. He only checks one locker and not both. I guess that's why he's in an asylum. I need him not to be in that room when I exit. Good news is, he doesn't run. So glad the sound design for this game is amazing. Hopefully he doesn't go this way. Pass me up because I completely missed it. Good. I hope he's gone. Walker, the big ugly guy who likes ripping off people's heads. I hear him muttering about security protocols, containment. What if he's not the problem? What if he's trying to fix it? go. Who are intelligent, and that makes them the most dangerous in the world. Screensaver, because it's all admittedly a pretty badass screensaver. I really do not like Walker. This is dreamed that later on this is the guy who got me sucked. And I have no idea what I'm doing here. Thank you. break them like the guy in the video by now. Oh my. Walker, I'll be your friend. Very
September, what do we find? What do we bring home? What do we use it for?
Okay, something in here has to
be. But it's already too late.
ASPX. That's what am I doing? That's a website. That'd be interesting if someone went on and figured out if that website actually worked. Rudolf G. Wernicke, Dr. Rudolf G. Wernicke, age 90, passed away doing the work he loved on February 28, 2009. He was born in 1918 in Munich, Germany, and achieved fame in the mathematic and scientific communities for a paper written with early computing pioneer Alan Turing. I know Alan Turing. I know of him. Of course, I'm not that old. After a cloudy history with German war efforts, he immigrated to the United States in 1949 with a visa from the State Department. Several decades of government research in Los Alamos led to New Mexico, where Dr. Wernicke retired to pursue landscape photography and care for his cats. He came to Colorado shortly after the turn of the millennium to pursue charitable work for the Murkoff Corporation. A statement from the company calls Dr. Wernicke a true humanitarian with a generous spirit. He leaves no survivors. Oh, he died leaving no survivor. Not that he killed everybody. I get it. How do they go from someone who's charitable and loves kitties to whatever the hell this is? Murkoff was running an experiment here called Project Wallrider, but the patients talk about the Wallrider like it's a physical presence, a spirit, or a demon, something they found in the mountain. I chalk it up to schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera, or maybe this place is getting to me. I think this is where Walker's just bouncing around. Alright, let's out that way. Let's see if this hole is something. I can mitigate. Go through here. What's this? That's the first time it's done that to me. This game had loads. Samples from patient Father Martin Archimon, which I guess is the guy who's drugged us. This god is real. What we've mistaken so long for ghosts, spirits, and madness. You are only willfully ignorant. The scales in Saul's eyes were for fear, and when you see beyond it, you truly see. This is the gift of the Wall Rider, the gospel of the sand. The greatest sin in the world is willful ignorance of God. Receive a revelation and not to spread it to the waiting flock. This place, to stand in the way of salvation, is a sin for which there is no punishment too great. I'm assuming they can't get out that way. Yeah, that literally means nothing to me. Oh, red, yellow, prison rain, female rain. So I need to follow them around each side. And we'll go yellow first. Thank you. Sun Drain Hole. I'm actually gonna save right here so I don't do that again. I don't know how it'll save. It may start me over from the checkpoint. We'll just have to see. And I'm screwed. But at least I found the other pipe. This may be a safe room. Holy cow. Time check. I'm debating on ending here, actually, so I can get some sleep. Play a little further, but it may pick up back up here. This looks like the area I was trapped in before. Hoping to get to the next chapter, but I'm not sure if there'll be a next chapter here. Walk the sewers that way, man. I heard Walker's theme, but I guess I was wrong. This is where I get stuck. If I get stuck, there has to be a way through it. I'll try tonight once. It's the way that I probably only have one try at it. But thank you. I have a good memory of this area, sort of, because I think this is where I got stuck with the spawn campaign walker. But at least I know his name now, huh? Absolutely has to be a way out, right? If I can't figure this out right now, I may look it up. I'm a big fan of this song. I think I've gone around the whole room. It's on the outside. Is it? The dead center was ready to go. I need to go. I have no clue. I thought that looked like where I needed to go. Is that where I came from? Thank you. I am on my last battery, and I have no clue. Here goes, my last battery. Oh, he's right there. However, it is time for me to call it a night. I've been on for an hour, it's about 11, I got early work. We'll do this again tomorrow at 10. If I get stuck at it, I may look up a guide for this little section. This is the exact spot where I got stuck, refused to use a guide, got peeved off, and just quit. So tomorrow we'll definitely get past this part, even if I have to cheat a little. Anyway, thank you if you're watching this on VOD or on YouTube later. I hope you had fun. I love horror. This is such a good game. Happy Halloween. Happy October. I hope that it's nice and cool where y'all are. It's not cool here in Texas anymore, and I hear California is still in the 80s and 90s. So I will see you tomorrow. I may stream a little bit of Fortnite at a random time when I come back home, just to do dailies, a kind of evening Fortnite and chill. But other than that, the only plan I have for tomorrow is another hour of Outlast in the evening. And then, I think I'll keep that schedule up until Friday. Friday, there's no Outlast scheduled. I'm going to need probably a little bit of recovery from both streaming and my day job. Saturday, I moved Outlast a little later because my job called me in, but I didn't want to cancel it. So I think I'm streaming it at 11. It will be streamed. It is a Saturday, and I have Sunday off so I can sleep. Sunday, I currently plan to do another 10 o'clock. If I'm still playing this game, I'll do another 10 o'clock stream. Eventually, when I get to the end of this game, I will move on to the, I think it's the prequel, Whistleblower, and we'll play that. And I've never touched that. I've never even seen people play that, so I have no idea what to expect, other than it is a successor to this game. Then, if I get past that game, and it's, then I'll probably move on to the third game, or Outlast 2, which I've seen a little bit of. Seems a lot harder. A lot more intense. And sort of both the same and a different game. It's like the mechanics polished, but a completely different story from what I remember. I haven't seen the entirety of it. I don't even remember who I was watching play, probably Markiplier or something. Anyway, y'all have a good night. If y'all go to sleep after this, thank you for showing up to YouTube or VODs. I hope you all have a good Halloween, and I'll see you tomorrow at 10 if you wish to show up for this. Good night.